just got to Kaneyama, and now we're heading to the Shogako, the elementary school. I don't know where we're going.
Hoshidawa or something.
The station. Japanese people. Oh yeah, we should buy some food right now.
Yeah, we probably should.
Let's get bento. I want Ekibe.
Bento, bento,
bento. Bento, bento, bento. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't believe it. Say what's up.
What's up?
Where are we going today?
Final.
Dude, what the hell is that?
Calzone and what is this? Apple cheese thing?
It looks like a smiley face. You have no mouth.
This could be the mouth, a little pattern. You know.
There you go.
Smile.
I've never actually been in this station. Where are we gonna eat? On the train?
Yeah. Hi, Canada.
So weird.
She's really weird, and she is Milan.
What? I'm Filipino.
Milan.
Everybody's taking a sweet time buying tickets. Nani sore. Ready? So we're taking this, what is it, 2 line? Train. Guys, go.
I caught the snake too.
My class was nice, but I didn't understand. They were just like, like so quiet.
I was telling them about like beavers and like.
Yeah, I had to tell them that stuff.
Beavers and like. Nani sore?
Nani sore?
Dou datta? Kimi no juryo.
Kimi mae no kimi.
Sensei desu ne?
Hai, so desu yo.
Dou datta?
Tanoshii.
Nani o shimashita?
Gemu to. Sai.
Sai? Boku mo. Konnichiwa. Demo boku no tomodachi to Franzu go.
ありがとうございました。ありがとうございました。すごい。ぜひお家に飾ってください。すごい。
want to be a teacher even more.
What did they do to you?
Some kids tried to beat me up. Arigato.
What about you, Adrian?
I did a lot of coloring.
Oh, I got the money.
I colored the snake.
I want to be a teacher in elementary school.
Doko?
Maybe in China.
Kind of. Okay, Dustin.
Yes.
How was your experience with the kids? What did you do?
Well, if I told you all that on camera, I'd probably go to prison.
Let's not make this Michael Jackson kind of interview, dude.
I don't mean that at all.
Okay, so about for real.
Well, let's see. As you can see, I, along with the children, learned how to make very nice and beautiful tops, or koma, as they are called in Japanese. Koma.
Koma.
Yes, but see, I made mine with a swirly pattern, which, well, it looks like a Naruto symbol.
Did you hypnotize the kids with it?
I was trying to hypnotize kids to steal their lunch money.
Rape!
Unfortunately for me, not only did I not hypnotize them, but most of them bring their lunch, so they didn't really have any money. So I kind of screwed that plan up. But all in all, it's a big success.
Nice.
And maybe got a few phone numbers. Not really. That's a lie. Don't believe that.
So, I think we're going to cut this interview short. Getting a little too Michael Jackson-ish there.
That hurts.
Ocean 35. That's how advanced Japan is. They're already on Ocean 35. The last one I saw was Ocean 13.